The U value refers to the heat transmission coefficient of the selected structure. Structure items are listed with their default U values. Let's select one of the structures in the list. In the U value column, click the three-dot button to bring up the U value calculator dialog. The U-value calculator opens the skins of the composite structure that make up the selected items that are listed with their relevant properties, like thickness, thermal conductivity, density, and heat capacity, each showing a default value. The U-value calculator calculates the average heat transmission coefficient value based on a simplified algorithm. This algorithm relies on these properties plus three additional manually editable static values shown at bottom left. These are external and internal heat transfer coefficients and the thermal bridge effect related to the structural surface area. For these recommended values, find the table in ArchiCAD Help. Depending on local convention, you may prefer to use the R value, which is the inverse of the U value. The calculated U, or R value, is displayed in the bottom right corner of the panel.